السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We are here in a township called Buzi, which have been hit badly by the cyclone Idal 2 months ago. And this is the mosque, which you can see it. And this is brother Farouk Abdul Wahab, Ibn Abdul Wahab, the imam of the mosque. What he was telling us, his story, then when the water came here, everybody, at least 500 people, climbed to be on the top of the mosque here. And they said that him and a lot of people, about 500 of them, were staying on the roof for about 5 days. About 5 days. And this was the level of the water at that time when it came from the river till what was this. So that's why everybody was going up the roof to stay there and to save their lives. They were there for nearly a week with no water, no drink, no food, nothing, because the city was underwater from the river till actually the other side. Our brother Farouk is thanking everybody who came here to help the people of Buzi, to help Mozambique at the time of cyclone and after the cyclone. And he's telling you, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you for being with us, for bringing the material to build the roofs and the houses again. And Jazakumullah khair from Buzi, Ramadan, and Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.